Today I'm making a party grazing tray for 5 to 8. We are having over a family of 5. I'm putting together 3 kinds of fruits, crackers, and cheese. Goat cheese. I haven't yet met a cheese that I didn't like. Why do I have all these grazing goodies within reach, you ask? I'm also adding European cookies to the mix. I have these grazing goodies within reach because that's how I eat most days. A cookie here, a piece of fruit with cheese, and some nuts. I just graze, graze, graze all day long. I have some cashews and lemon-covered almonds. Be sure to check out my other grazing tray videos. Won't you please consider liking and sharing? And oh, please subscribe. Thank you. Bye for now. See you soon.